It's time for another stream. Been a while since we've done one, and what better way to kick off the weekend than with Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order by Electronic Arts and Respawn Entertainment. They're the guys behind Titanfall, which is very good. If you haven't played it yet, you really should. I'm going to be doing minimal talking because everyone wants to, everyone wants to kind of get an eye on this game and they want to hear some of the story, so I'm not going to do a whole lot of that. If you want to hear us talk, head to geekcavepodcast.com or subscribe to our podcast on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Stitcher, TuneIn Radio, and podbean.com. All right, let's just settle in and let's get started.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Cal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's your score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Couldn't pay me enough to salvage my condition.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
These tools are
going to
make
up
it
here.
Shift.
You say that every time. After you, kid. Will you look at that? A separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right. Let's go. Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Hey,
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
And trash? Just not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Careful, stay the autonomous. I told you to replace the stabilizer. Oh, you fixed it. Is it for to you?
I can just about taste the credits.
Gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless cow.
Good to see you.
Get yourself killed.
That's the idea. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
How'd you get here?
We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
Action!
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
What you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen them. I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people
like
you.
I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Prof's gonna die, isn't he?
Grab my bag. Tabbers owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashadella.
Yeah. You
won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, Kel.
Prof? Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway. Gotcha. Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. The traitor, blast them. Are we good enough to win? I can get him. They can't all be dead. Can they? Rick, get him!
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
I hear you. We got an enemy at
the target.
I see the cargo door. Yes, all right, got it. Oh no. Oh no.
Way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Storm.
Something over there.
An intruder!
I can take him myself.
Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no.
Yeah!
and he just does not want to grab onto things at all.
To the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Get down!
Thank you. I'll tell you what, the combat is definitely not forgiving.
Train stopped? Now this can't be good.
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? I will destroy you. You can't run forever. Jedi. Faster than I thought.
Captain!
shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda, and this is my captain, Greased Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the Force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, General DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge.
I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Bagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. It was after boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you. But there's something over here I want to explore. Looks like it smells worse than grease does.
man, this game is not messing around. This is like almost Dark Souls level difficulty here. I'm gonna try that stupid frog thing one more time. Dang it! It wouldn't be as bad if the load times weren't forever.
This place.
Okay, don't let him reach his hand out if he can't grab anything. All right.
Jedi use this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Okay. Well, I didn't expect this to be this tough.
Was killed. Was it trying to defend its family? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. Yeah, that's where I was headed, too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Shouldn't have tried that.
Yeah, I'm all right. Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? Where are you going? So what was in there? Come here, BD-1. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. I think it's sealed. You mapped everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. So what was in there? The tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Run for it!
Can't get it to work. Check it out. I'll check it out. What's this? See something in there?
again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, do what you must to reach me. Rumsey. Good. Again. Now, reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Hey! What is it?
Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably. Thanks for the help. Amazing. Oh? You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? Think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. And strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Should be a lot quicker than the way in. Can you slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scalp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. BD-1. Thank you.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Well, except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look. Before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
Seeing as how Zepho sounds like some cartoon clown, I'll probably go with Dathomir first.
All right, so next.
All right, and I think that's where I'm going to leave it. Once I lowered the difficulty, it was fine, but yeah, Jedi Fallen Order, it seems really well made. It's pretty. The story is interesting. I think my only criticism is the difficulty. If you go in playing on normal, expect to play as if it's Dark Souls. Don't play it like it's Force Unleashed. I learned that the hard way. But yeah, so far so good. Please feel free to follow us on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, Stitcher, TuneIn Radio. GeekCavePodcast.com is where you can find all the details. And don't forget, we do random streams from time to time, including our popular product placement streams, which see me force myself to play some very, very bad games that are not much more than advertising. I'm Darrin from the Geek Cave Podcast. Thanks for watching along, and we'll see you another time.